Alright then, welcome back everybody. Hope you can hear me alright. Not too loud, not too quiet. Hey Eagle, what's going on, man? How are ya? I'm doing well. Good as normal. We are currently right now in Logan, Utah. Cause that's where I last left off. We were driving with Big Mama T. So that's where we are right now. I'm gonna find myself a load here and get to trucking. Gotta refresh my side of the stream because it's being silly. Doing good. I'm just quiet today. No problem, Eagle. That's alright. Alright, let's see what we can find. Really? We have no loads? Apparently not. So, that means we're gonna have to refresh ourselves. Let's hope and pray that it works. Let's do F7, enter. Yeah, I'm gonna do a few loads out here, see if we can't get some miles in. Haven't been on. Helping Big Mama T, she had an accident. She ended up falling and breaking her kneecap on her right leg. So I've been helping her out quite a bit. Well, doing the best I can to help her out. So haven't been really been playing much video games. So, we go to see the specialist here soon and get the results from the specialties of what's going to have to be done to make it better and fix it and all that happy stuff. So, that's why she's not gaming beside me. So, we played a little Fortnite last night, but she was on her Twitch. Twitch, whatever you want to call it. So, yeah. Alright, see if we can get ourselves some loads now that we've refreshed ourselves. There we go. That helped. Oh, that's a bit far. I don't know if I want to go that far right now. I guess we could. I guess we can. Just grab it and we'll run it. Grab it and run it. Oh no shit. Wow. Look who else has just popped in. It's an RC, nerds! Rolling the DSD colors. Yeah, boys. Got a mile to get our load, and we're gonna go to Vancouver. Oh no. Alright, let's go pick up my load. It's a mile away. our first load. Going to Vancouver. Yeah.
Ooh.
Alright, where we gotta go to get it? Over there? Oh, we gotta back in. Fun, fun. We get to back in. So much fun. I turned it way too much. Straighten up a little bit. All right, let's get this on the road. Did he say anything back? No, not yet. Not yet. We got, oh, we got dynamite. Hey, there you are. I thought maybe your microphone was broke.
No, I was on the phone.
Roger that. No work today, eh? Well, yeah, I know it's the weekend. I just didn't know if, you know, you had any special deliveries or something that had to be done. And, you know, some people do have to work on the weekend, so I weren't sure. That's why I was asking.
I can barely hear you.
Barely hear me? Okay.
You sound really, really faint. I got a buddy that's coming in. He just bought a download of Utah or whatever. He's going to buy some garages and fast travel over here.
Alright, I'll be right back, everybody. I'm gonna go and fix my mic. Apparently it's a little low in the game. See if I can get this turned up. I think it's already turned up, but... let's see... Yeah, I got it all turned up, so. Hey, is that any better? Probably not.
Yeah, he's just gonna buy, he's gonna buy Salt Lake City.
Is my microphone any better, or I gotta turn it up some more?
So we can leave, like, and head towards Salt Lake if you want. Negative. Negative.
Alright, so I gotta take a quick break here and go fix my mic, so I'll be right back. My check, 1 2 1 2. Oh, I got it turned way down, so we gotta turn this up.
Did you do something to your settings, like change some shit or something?
I guess we'll make this like 70. Try it at 70 if we can. Let's try that. Hopefully I'm not too much louder than what I was. Mic check, 1 2 1 2.
That's a little better.
Yeah, I've made some changes on my microphone through my windows, because when me and Big Mama T play any games, she echoes back into her own headphones. So I've monkeyed with my microphone and I turned it way down, like halfway. So I'm pretty much like yelling from my end, so my voice is quiet. So when she's talking, it doesn't echo in her own ears.
Yeah, well, you guys are sitting right beside each other, right?
Yeah.
All right, I got a buddy that just picked up Utah, so he's gonna meet us in Salt Lake City.
All right, yeah, this load I got's going to Vancouver, so I can follow you up that way or whatever. Have you not?
Yeah, my load's going to Vancouver too.
All right, let's rock it then. Hopefully that's not too loud and blowing everybody's eardrums out there. And hopefully it's not too loud for when Mama T gets back on to play. Otherwise I'll have to adjust it again. Probably would help if I, Oh, crap. There we go. Totally forgot I was on my, intermission screen. Sorry about that, everybody. We're, following RC right now up to, Salt Lake City. Apparently he's got a couple guys coming in, so... See how well this works out.
Okay, he's just fast traveling over here. There, grab one.
All right, Roger that.
Oops, I didn't mean to do that.
Hello. Hello, hello.
Alright, cowboy, he's just grabbing a load here.
Alright, sounds good. I'm gonna top my fuel tank off here real quick.
Alright, yeah, he's just gotta go to Kenworth to go pick up his load.
All right, Roger that. Guessing Joey got it. Sweet. Remember getting 2 wins yesterday, huh? Yeah. That was cool. We got quite a few wins yesterday. That's awesome. You're really good, bud. How's it going? Welcome to the stream. Rocking out some miles here. We caught up with Truck and RC guy from DSD. There's Tombstone. Suppose I should turn around and go back. I'm not sure which way they're headed. Are you getting up to stretch? Oh, okay. Oh, give me a minute. I'll be back in a minute, guys.